Get up! Those who turn from...
Huh? I can't possibly thank you enough for ridding us of that awful wench of a witch. I got something for you as thanks. Come and get it. Also, and this is not a here nor there, mind you, but she always brought the worst cookies to the Pack's weekly stitching bitch.
Check out the gun show on this girl!
Now I infused that boom brew down into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure showed that bitch what for. I mean which. Wait, what? I say, oh hell, who cares? She dead.
Huh? wonder how the Calypsos convinced every illiterate piece of talking meat to worship them with blind devotion. Makes a rich bitch want a cult of her own. Perhaps when my business here is finished.
Nearly inside the manor, by way of a rather tight underground passage. Jacob's estate has more entrances than a harlot at a bordello for squids, if you don't mind a tight squeeze. Speaking of suckers, while you distract Aurelia, I'll search the cabaret and the theater wing. My father had a study hidden underneath the stage. If there's a clue to the vault key, it'll be in there. I'm in. It rustles my jackboots to see that harp itching my ancestral halls. My family's portraits were thrown out into the gully with
some heading to the estate one day.
Sheep
I hear somebody shooting.
What I wouldn't give to introduce her to the business end of my shotgun. Search the cabaret.
I'll be with you in just a moment. Wait for me in the dining hall and we'll discuss your payment. Whore.
So, Clayton, you wish to speak to me?
Clay's fine.
Old Monty just got a generous offer on the Jacobs Corporation. He turned it down, of course, but I thought you'd want to know it came from one Aurelia Hammerlock.
I assure you she cares little for Jacobs itself. This is about me.
Figured out that much myself. But your sister doesn't strike me as the type to let things lie. You know her, Alistair. Is this the end or the beginning?
The lizard.
Afraid you lost me there.
Once, when we were children, my sister and I found an extremely rare lizard in the woods near our home. A magnificent specimen. Aurelia wanted to keep it as a pet, but my sister has never been one for cultivating life, shall we say. I nurtured it in secret, despite her insisting the lizard was hers. I labored to build it a proper habitat. Natural flora, the right balance of water and sunlight, ample food, of course. But one day I returned to find the lizard dead. The water level was too high. There were scratch marks on the glass where it had clawed madly for air.
And you blamed yourself?
I did, at the time. Only later did I realize what my sister had done. She had left a block of ice in the habitat to slowly melt, forcing the lizard to scramble ever higher until it was too late. Had she simply wanted to kill it, she could have done so. But that's not her way. Aurelia wanted me to believe that I was to blame.
Well, luckily we ain't lizards.
An astute observation. But now, as I look around, I wonder how long the waters have been rising.
Holy me! You should see the look on your stupid face!
Noble thief! As promised.
Not bad, Baroness. But you still owe us a vault key.
I am working on it as we speak. Well, I will leave you to your fun. Good doing business with you, Volta.
This is awesome. We haven't really had a chance to get to know each other, huh? Ty's been doing most of the talking. She does that, right? She's the center of the galaxy, and the rest of us just sort of orbit around her. But things are changing. Freaking look at me! I've never felt this good in my life! What is this? What is this? Your siren friend? She didn't know what she had. With this power, I can pull the stars out of the goddamn sky. You know, Tyrene says we should let you keep playing along. Yeah, a little competition gets our followers all riled up. But I'm not one of them. No, not anymore. And I'm done getting table scraps.
Fill your hands, you zealot scum!
Huh? Oh, I'ma kill you!
Come and get me, you rat-faced bastard!
New plan! You search the cabaret! I'll keep this punk-ass rat boy running around like a jabber with its bunghole on fire!
You too!
I am the spear of the twin god!
Barely worth the sweat. Ahead.
I suffer. It's yet incomplete.
Ah! Wainwright, do you know this man who fell out of a closet?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end. Safe nearby. It'll be triple locked, so find the three catches to open it up.
Jacobs!
Say, Rat Boy, aren't you the one who has to suck at your sister's teeth for sustenance?
Die in a gutter!
Training.
Wait for crunching!
Ah,
but I don't want to!
Excelsior!
ready for a fight.
Hey, Bram! Laser, whatever! Hey, get out of here! Hey! Help! Hey.
Why did it look like you were wearing a Majora's mask?
What the fuck?
And why does it feel like fucking she slept with Handsome Jack? Oh, Sir Hammerlock.
See if they left anything behind. I lost him. Vault Hunter, the Cabaret Theater's up ahead. Push through.
Sorry.
Hey, Vault Thief! Wanna see something your dead siren friend couldn't do? Yes! Feel my power run through you!
I dreamt of a butterfly, and I crushed it!
done it. That trapdoor on the stage leads right to my father's study. Hurry, you've got to search it.
All right, what am I looking for?
I'm not entirely sure. My father said he kept all his records down there. Look for something record-like.
As old as Jacobs Corporation, and I got the only Ligno phonograph player in the entire system. If he wanted to leave me a message, that must be it. Bring it on back to the lodge, Vault Hunter.
Got it. On my way.
Made out to one Claire Connolly. Why, I remember her. She was a dining attendant who always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Thank you. Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle.
Come on. My feather shall be revealed to me soon.
Hunter, so you spoke with my sister and lived to tell the tale.
Never mind the harpy. That record, may I see it, Vault Hunter?
You could always use another gun. Any item, anywhere. Sell to me, and I'll find a buyer.
Still can't believe the Calypsos murdered my father. I need to get my record player working, but you know Aurelia's gonna send all those damn zealots to find us. If we're gonna last long enough to open that vault, we'll need an army of our own. I'm talking a Jacob's Resistance. It's time to take back Eden Six, and we'll start with the town of Reliance. I hired a gunslinger named Clay to lend a hand. He's waiting for you outside the town.
I'm shipping off to brighter shores. Promethea, here I come.
So you've met my sister. Sorry about that.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
I do so cherish these moments when I can be alone with my many bowel-shakingly brilliant thoughts. Do what you love, and you'll never work a day. But start tomorrow. While incarcerated by the Children of the Vault, I joined a gang. For protection as well as camaraderie. Good fellows, freedom fighters and ruthless criminals, and often both. If you would kindly check up on them, I would be most grateful. You can find them at the prison.
Huh, so alone. Someone give me a hug. Annie Takers. I'm a lumberjack, and I'm not okay at all.